All right, we're going to start my cowboy wok over this fire, and I'm going to make Philly cheesesteaks with a sliced beef tenderloin. See how that goes. Decided to put the lid on to steam those veggies down a little more quickly, soften them up. So now I'm toasting up my bread for my huge chili cheesesteak, Philly cheesesteak. So stand by.